Hi, my name is Tiz Mekonnen. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Chemical Engineering at the University of Waterloo. I'm also Canada Research Chair, Tier 2 in Sustainable Multiphase Polymers. I work with the sustainable design of plastics for a range of applications in chemical engineering and environmental engineering focus. So these days when we talk about plastics, we hear so many bad stories, and the general trend in the society is plastics are bad, let's run away from them. But in reality, that's not always the case. If we completely avoid plastics, we will have more problems than solutions. We can think of food packaging. If we don't have plastics, our food wastes would jump substantially. Not only that, food will spoil, which will have consequences on human health. If you look at the automotive sector, if we reduce the amount of plastics in our cars, the weight of the car would increase, which would mean that we'll have to use more fuel to drive our cars. So a sustainable solution should be there that combines both aspects. Yes, if plastics are not managed, they are bad to the environment, but then running away is not always the solution. So my lab researches on designing sustainable plastics. When we talk about designing sustainable plastics, we deal with the raw material to make plastics. We think about end of life for the plastics we make. That includes biodegradability, compostability, recycling, upcycling, or reusing them as well. In addition to the raw material in the process, we think about the process to make them as well, the energy efficiency of the process, the end of life, as I mentioned earlier, as well as the final application. We design plastics for environmental application that includes air filtration, water treatment, and energy efficiency. Also, to mitigate climate change, we design plastics for carbon dioxide capture, other toxic gas capture. I owe most of my research outcome at the University of Waterloo to our talented HQP at the University of Waterloo. That includes postdoctoral fellows, graduate students, and undergraduate students. Thank you.